Once you've activated your account, you'll be brought back to the Mailgun dashboard. So let's dive in. Mailgun is unique in that it uses your domain name for sending. This is great for your brand because it white labels your emails and establishes your domain reputation. On the domains page, simply click Add Domain. Enter your domain and click the Add button. We usually recommend using a subdomain like mailgun.example.com if possible. Next, it's time to add some DNS records. You'll be presented with two types of text records, SPF and DKIM, that are required for sending emails. You'll enter these values into your host provider, such as GoDaddy or Namecheap. Log into your hosting provider. Head to the DNS records or manage DNS page and copy and paste the text records into the appropriate spot. As you can see here, you're going to copy the SPF value and paste it into the text record value into my host provider and change the host to the at symbol. From here, it's time to copy the DKIM value and paste that in the text record value that's assigned to DKIM. If you're planning on using Mailgun to route incoming mail through your domain, you'll also want to add the MX records while you're here. Under host, we'll add the at symbol. For the value, mxa.mailgun.org, and a priority of 10. Now we'll do the second one. Go ahead and copy the second MX value and paste it. For the host symbol, the at symbol, and a priority of 10. And then finally, there are CNAME records for tracking. We highly recommend setting this up so you can track opens, clicks, and much more, and get a better idea of how your emails are performing. Enter these as CNAME records here to get those good analytics. Let's go ahead and make sure that we added all the DNS records. Looks like we did. Now we can check to make sure they propagate correctly. This process can take up to several hours, so check back later if needed. And it looks like we're ready to go. If you're having trouble adding your DNS records, reach out to our support team and we're happy to help. Happy sending!